another oldie.
Remember first grade, my Hong Kong fooey lunchbox. I was very dismayed at its quick demise. Guess I never should have made those highly insensitive comments about poor Nettie's size. Compared to mine, I remember fifth grade. I had but one good friend. The mistake that I made, I called him the wart man. Guess I never should. Guess I never figured, gotta be so literal as to let the judgments I made fall back on me. Of everything I picked on, I became a victim. The measure that I used when I heaped on that abuse is now mine. And I remember 10th grade. Somewhere thereabouts, Dan had just one eyebrow and had to pluck some out. Guess I never should have made those highly insensitive comments about poor Danny's brow. Cause mine are much worse than they were, and I gotta shave them now. Guess I never figured so literal as to let the judgments I made fall back on me. Of everything I picked on, I became a victim. And the measure that I used when I heaped on that abuse is now mine.
Picked on a chubby one, now I'm fat. Picked on a warty one, now look at that.
Everything I picked on, I became a victim. And the measure that I used when I heaped on that abuse is now mine.
What's with the eyebrow wiggle? I did that last time.